There you are. I've been waiting. Waiting since the moment I set eyes on you. Waiting to have you. Don't I? You're here. And I don't think you want to talk. I think you want to be known. To be tasted. What do any of us want? Pleasure. Yours? Mine. Our collective ecstasy. That's what you want, isn't it? To lose yourself in me. I thought so. It's a poem, a gift from Cazador. He considered himself quite the artist and used his slaves as a canvas. He composed and carved that one over the course of a night. He made a lot of revisions as he went. I don't know. It's not like I can look in a mirror and see. Anyway, enough pillow talk. Let's go before the goblins start stirring.